medyo. Visitors.
Ayan, dali.
1, 2, 3.
Ay, wait.
Bakit?
In 20 minutes, it's so much. Have a
great afternoon. Thank you. Thank you. Long
time. It's been, what, like 3 years?
Thank you.
Cheers.
Wine next.
Guys, you're making me. Yeah.
Okay, this is the menu today. Just one.
Awesome. Thanks very much, Sally, for coming along and your team. It's wonderful to be able to share Australian hospitality and Australian food and cuisine with you today. I do want ourselves as a key part of the global food supply chain, and always looking to export more. If you haven't seen our wonderful offerings down in the forecourt of Melbourne Lane, that's the, we claim that that's the best and the cheapest coffee at Expo, so that's a wonderful offering.
Knowledge, and they are essential superfoods. They're incredible foods for us. So I hope today through the menu that you'll get a true taste of the beautiful place that I call home, which is Byron Bay. Its traditional name is actually Cabin Bar, which is an amazing place.
So
these beautiful prawns come from Shark Bay, which is a really beautiful spot in Australia. Wow. We've brought them across. And then we've dressed them with the herbs of that grow in that region as well. So it's got beautiful sea parsley and crispy silkwood. It kind of just adds that freshness.
That's messy. Without getting messy. We give us permission, like, at the table for the prawn and
we just have to. You absolutely have to. Food and use the tools that God gave you, you say.
The first person to make the move with their hand.
Like a catfish, like some other guy turns up to date her, and she's singing and she has an allergic reaction to kiwi fruit, and I thought of me.
Vitamin C, they have about 8 times the vitamin C of an orange, which is absolutely incredible. So we've braised that beef rim down in a master stock, but instead of using the typical Asian spices of cinnamon, star anise, and cloves, I've used native ingredients that are reflecting the same flavour profile. Anise myrtle, lemon myrtle, and array of different spices like the Dorito pepper, which is absolutely beautiful. Then we finish it off with a little native herb salad. And on top of that, you might see those beautiful little pearls, which is amazing. And I won't interrupt you again. Thank you so much. Enjoy.
Thank you. We got the big lenses, right?
Yes.
We get one, we get the other.
We need the pictures.
Oh my god, that is so good.
Oh my god.
Oh, that is so good.
Oh. Okay, we're all happy.
Yeah. Oh, you two like sharing?
Yeah, so we can try both. You haven't tried it yet.
There's
a joy.
Oh my god.
Hi, yeah.
I
thought of
pitch journey.
Yogurt sorbet.
Yeah, maybe that's
Australia is home to the world's longest.
Three.